guys, so did the I've been messing around with the build a little bit. So I wanna see basically what the changes have advantaged me. If it advantaged me in any way like that. So what I've done is I decided to I was looking for something that gave me more damage towards the cold, and having the convention of elements on yes it's good, but I was looking for something with a more permanent base. So currently my amulet does not yet have any cold damage on, as I'm using vitality on that. Also, forgot what I wanted to say. Shit.
I need more discipline.
Ah, fuck's sakes. Don't like these wallers.
We must wait. I am too low on discipline.
Grand Paris.
Ready yet? Not enough discipline.
Yes, what the hell? Why is it taking so long?
I'm still here.
Finally, gee, you've never taken that long. I was about to say, really, you were parking there waiting for me the whole time?
I need healing. I must wait long.
Wasting my time. Sheesh. I hate these little fiery spiky little bullshit. Hit me with your shovel of death. There we go. Fucking awesome. I will not allow this. Come on, come on.
I'm still waiting.
Oh,
it!
Come on! Yes. 66 isn't even really that difficult. It's just my life. I cannot live longer than 2 hits at most. Shit. Now, why? I always have to put these moments when I really need it in the corners where I don't need to go. Sucks ass, man. Okay, so here we go, level 3. Yeah, level 3. I'm not doing good in this room at all.
Need more time. That was just a taste.
Come on, jeez. Die already! You're really not that strong. Fuck, you're wasting my time, bitch. I'll kill your friends in the meantime. It seems to me as if... Shit. The cold damage actually really does make a difference. Okay, so basically, just to re-explain what I've done. I removed my helm from my from my 6-piece set. I put in Ring of Rogue and Grandeur to the cube, and I removed the Visage Gunas. So basically, as I quickly have a second, I'm quickly gonna just show you guys down there. So now. That's the basic setup. At the bottom there you can see my Kunai's power. And you can see what items I have equipped. I've got the Visage of Goodness on my helm. And then I have my... So I swapped my 6-piece helmet with the Visage of Goodness. And then I swapped Convention of Elements in a cube for Ring of Rogue and here. And I, because I'm wearing, I've got Visage of Goons equipped, I placed Frostburn in its place. So now Frostburn gives me an additional 20% damage with a chance of freezing the enemy. So that immobilization, I think is the right word, on the monsters itself could really prove to be helpful, especially as I am a ranged attacker. Come on! Yes, why is it? You always have got not enough discipline. Maybe I should teach you some. Speak to me with words I do not want to hear. Come on. We're actually leading now. Come on. Fuck you. Yeah. Wait. That's all you can do. Shit. Come on. There we go. Good little ice spiky ball team above that blows up and kills me on one hit. Ah, shit. One down. Come on. Get on the creep. Why are you attacking these guys? Fuck off. But yo, I need more time. What the fuck? Yes. So not gonna make this. Come on. Come on. There we go. Bloody. Sheesh! That was epically mess. No, I didn't do that. Ah, shit. One down. Two down. Why the hell did it just lag? The Rift Guardian has arrived. I'm still waiting. Chance they gave me a Rift Guardian that I can actually shit. That got a little bit too exciting, too comfortable there for a second. What the hell, man? Come on. 58 seconds, 56, 55, 4, 53, 52, 51. Come on. Woohoo! Finally, I've made it. What a shitty rift it was, but I made it.
My name is Ash. When the champ, if you have it, I am skilled at clarifying gems.
Oh, you are?
What do you need?
A lot. Okay. So now that that's done,
the ancients would be proud.
Yeah, I know they will. Who's not proud of me? Try again. 66 again. Many levels. What the fuck, man? Why do you guys want to fucking jump up on me like that? Oh shit, motherfucker, I'm busy going into the dead zone.
I am too low.
this far. This one seems a little more easier. What a shitty start, man. And all they're doing is just blocking the path. You guys are irritating me. Get out of my way. Die now already. Come on, come on. I'm not gonna waste my time on one. And then there's millions again. Come on. You're supposed to be dead already. You're wasting my time. Shit, now there's two. Templar's useless. How are you supposed to heal me if he's dying the whole time, dude? Like, really now? Waller, you irritate me. You better die, Drake. Okay, this is where. Is it? Where are you? I can't find you. Okay, there we go, there we go. I didn't say run after me, did I? No. So, this is also just as shitty rip as the previous one. You will be. Well done to you, you fucking bonehead. Come on, die. Really? This is not the time when you need to tell me you need more discipline. How long is my shield for? Shit. 6, man. Yeah, may you die for killing me. What's this launching here on the side?
Feel my wrath.
Really? Bloody Huntress! You're not supposed to be in games like this. Okay, sorry. I want to summon sexist. What kind of spell is my cure of resistance? What is this? Ah, shit. I'm wasting my own time here, but I'm fucking dawdling here in front of these people trying to vault around something that I can't. Finally! Buff that is pretty more useful.
I can't do that.
Why? Really?
I'm too low on discipline.
Really?
I'm still waiting. Feel my wrath. I need healing.
Yes, yeah, I'm making mega shit for myself. Yeah, fuck sakes. Yes, you know. Sucks ass. Come on, any day now. Any day now.
There we go, let's go, let's go, let's go.
It's all your fault, you stupid Templar. You can't live longer than fucking 1 second. No you won't, not this time. Not this time. Oopsie, that one was close. Almost ready. Good. Come on, shit. What the hell's happening? You see, that health is just dropping. Shit. Don't you guys die! Look at that whole freaking rundown. Why did they take forever to die?
The Rift Guardian has arrived.
Oh, please. What are you giving me this guy? Expect me to clear him in a few seconds. Ah, fuck, I knew it. I saw it coming. Luckily I looked at the map. Come on, I can still clear this, Come on! Go. Where the fuck? How the fuck did you get there? How the fuck did you get there? Come on, 20 seconds, 20 seconds, 20 seconds, 20. Yes! Thank goodness.
I am returning.
Let's go to
town.
Yes. Only one paragon point. Really? I really need to try and get shit fucking a lot better. Man, oh man. I wonder. What if I were? Because the reason why I'm saying this now is, you give me Call of the Week passes, okay? Fine. I take ambush out. I'll put you in there. Cool. And then actually what I should do is fuck off. only slows them for 2 seconds. I mean, it's buff anyway, slows already, so that's just what you... Yes, I can maybe have another round. I'm not dying so much. Just out of curiosity's sake, where did I keep all that shit? Desert ledge. So let's just go there. Take you out. Okay, cool. Actually, I'm confusing myself now, right here. So let me. This is the one I want to keep. Keep you there. Where's my ancient one? Where's my ancient one? Keep you there. It's just a normal one. Just a normal one. Get rid of all this shit first. Nothing in the radio. I think I have a notch. Change it to you. Fuck, I took the wrong one out. Anyways. Where you now? There you are. Put you in there. Ah, shit, that doesn't have a... But let's see if I can get that movement speed into a socket.
That would not be wise.
Why? Oh. Well, yes, I can. If it allows me... I hope I'm not fucking around with too many things here. Alright, cool. Thank you. Okay, so now I have 5, 6, 4 dexterity, 6, 13 vitality. Pretty good chance. Okay, so what I'm aiming for here is having that there, standing still, damage dealt is increased by up to 100%, and while moving I at least get some toughness or reduce damage if I can create myself. Okay, cool. So let's go. And then what I should actually do is swing on convention of elements. I believe I have an ancient here. Swing on convention of elements here. Do I not have a better one? What about you? I got obsidian. Anyways, now I got two. Okay, so I'm kind of confused, I'm lost, I forgot what I wanted to do. So you guys back in there, oh yeah, convention of elements in there. Then I still get that other one. What the hell is this play? Yeah, skip that. Skip that as well. Okay, so... Yeesh! Convention of elements is very, very bullshit. my focus has actually got a lot better toughness there. So let's go and take that area damage, see if I can turn that into something helpful. Area damage, area damage. Let's stick with you for now. I actually prefer some vitality, 614 vitality. Thank you very much. How high can I get my vitality? Ah no, I'm just wasting my shit right now. Okay, so let's do that. Okay, so let me just refocus here quickly. I've got Ring of Grandeur for my 6-piece, cool. I've got Frostburn for additional 20%, cool. There I got 20 already, there I got 20 already. So now, Ultimatum here, I've got 60%, exactly what I was aiming for. Plus damage increase by dexterity, plus skills. Sentry cluster. Why's my cluster arrow damage so low? Cluster is 15. What else do I get cluster arrow damage? Nah, doesn't matter. Score by 8%. I can't see that it would really be that big. So what the hell was my cooldown then? I got my 7 there. Okay. So I believe I'm ready. I've got my Traveler's Pledge, I've got Compass Rose on. I've got my Rogan 6-piece, Frostburn additional 20%, Dawn, that'd be cool. And I've got you to give me also cold damage. Ooh, I think this might just help me out a bit. But my toughness is still kind of shitty though. 32,000. I mean, really? Sucks ass. Okay, let's go.
Are you ready?
Ah, man. Why so early? Why so early in the row? Why so early? And you're okay. You see, you're out to kill me, aren't you? Die already! Thank you! Jeez! Okay, ah man, now I'm walking into walls. Don't come and get ugly now with me, guys. I thought we're friends. Not really. I wouldn't want to be friends with such a shit like you guys. What you want to do is kill people. Killing is fun, especially when I'm killing you guys. Really? Why am I so delayed on my button push? Yeah, sure. I'm immortal. You cannot kill me. You guys are wasting my time. Teleporter. Oh, and you there. Ah, shit. I thought you did. Now you are. Come on, you see. How am I supposed to advance uphill faster? Bloody discipline. It's just never there for me. Oopsie. Why am I running in circles? I'm running the wrong way. Shit. Let's see, what was this stuff that happened now here? Okay, sweet. That was a waste of time now. Also because of the stupid discipline. I hate it. Oh shit, what the hell just happened there? Oh no, I don't like the look of this. Oh no, yes. Oh shit. Oh man, really now? Come on. Now I'm just causing shit for myself. Oh no. Ah, saw that coming. I don't know why I did that. I seriously do not know why. Come on, walk. Do the walk of shame, really? You just spawn and then you also like nearly die again. What the hell? Really? What the hell did I just push now? Never mind. I don't know what I just did, but I pushed something.
I wish I could do that.
Yes, what the hell? I'm gonna fucking get this shit just getting, each rift I'm doing is getting more difficult and more difficult. Really, it's testing my patience. Come on. you! You allowed me to survive! Don't stand down. Stand up. And stay up. Don't die on me. You just died on me. Useless. Son of a gun. Yes, sorry, Leapfrog. Oopsie, oopsie. This rift is filled with the same kind of monsters all the way around. Then make yourself ready. Really, how can I have no hate? Up. the monsters are literally the same. Wow, that was actually fast.
The Rift Guardian has arrived.
I'm still waiting.
The Butcher. Although Mancarve is also.
I am wounded.
I need more hatred to do that. Not ready yet.
Hello.